current situation. Somebody had to do the dirty work. You wanted to play with the Jeep, Jesse? Okay, let's see how this pans out. So we've ended up having to anchor to a tree, and we're going to see if we can't winch for it. It's deeper than it looks. I mean, you can see it swallowed his 33-inch tires. So let's get winching and see what happens. All right, so we finally got him out. That actually took a little bit longer than we thought. Now we're gonna turn around, see where some of these other trails go. First, we gotta get him through this tight squeeze here. Thank you. Okay, so I had the bright idea and decided to act like a rookie and go somewhere I was unfamiliar with without checking. And you can already see my diff's dragging right there. And then, let me jump over this here. I made it around here. And then you can see exactly what happened there. It sunk, literally. That was buried my 33s like they were nothing. So I made it to about here, and then I just winched myself out on an angle. So, yeah, that was a lot nastier than I thought. I should have checked it, but whatever. It's kind of half the fun. So, yeah, now we got to go do some truck repairs. The Ford's got a couple wet coil packs, so it's only running on a couple cylinders. I think you can hear that. So, we're going to go do that and be right back with you.